Hello my friends and welcome for this new video. Today we are in the Parc des Tuileries, Tuileries Park, and then we're going to go to Louvre. And yeah, it's a very beautiful day, so let's do it. This is an absolutely gorgeous park. You have to go here if you come in Paris. It's called the Tuileries Park. You have the name in the description. So we walk on the sun, or yeah. Thank you.
peut-être limite faire le tour du côté de la question.
It's absolutely beautiful. I really hope you enjoy. We are almost at the Louvre Museum. Musée du Louvre. Okay, so we made it. Some music, very nice ambiance. famous and the biggest museum in the whole world, the Louvre. I'm going to take a look. As you can see, it's from here. It's crowded. There's a lot of people, but let's do this. Let's take a closer look from the. Let's go to the right. And in this direction, it's La Seine. So maybe if you have time, you can take a look. But for now, we are focusing on the Louvre. It's green because I didn't see this green. It's so nice to see a lot of people actually, because after the lockdown and this 2 years of COVID, it's nice to be back to normal. So yeah, it's nice. I think it doesn't cost that much to go to the museum. I think it's like 17, 20. I mean, yeah, I think it's not that much, but I don't know about you, but I think it's quite okay. So it's like 35 or 40, it's like around 17, 20 euros. So. And yeah, we have La Joconde. Of course, everyone knows about it. Like summer vibes, and it's very, very nice. I will hope that you enjoy the video. If you enjoy, you can like, subscribe, etc. Okay, let's continue this way. I think, yeah, there's a cafe or something like that just there, I think. I don't really remember, but we can take a look. if you wonder what you can see.
You want to hold Mama's hand? Okay. Want to come with Daddy?
Look at the people. You can actually see the Eiffel Tower. It's nice. I think the cafe is here, just here. So if you come here and you want to drink something, you know where to go. Just there. It's called Le Café Marley. Marley Coffee. Marley Coffee. Let's take a look. That's how it looks like. Okay, I think we are done here. We can go to see La Seine. And I think the walk is over. I mean soon. So nice to see so much people without mask. It's just amazing. It's we take everything for granted and then now we are I'm just grateful. How beautiful it is. fast. Look at the sky. Beautiful. And this is the view that I want to show you. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, if you like, press the like button, and if you want more videos, just subscribe. And you can help me by just commenting anything. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Thank you, my friends. Bye.